A Little Valley man behind bars tonight accused of endangering the welfare of a child. State police say that 19-year-old Ronald Kuhaneck sent explicit text messages to an underage victim. He's expected to appear in court later on this month.